Hi everyone, this is a speaking practice for CELPIP. Part 1 is giving advice. You have 30 seconds to prepare and 90 seconds of speaking. Begin speaking at the bell. Part 2 is talking about a personal experience. You have 30 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds of speaking. Part 3 is describing a scene. You have 30 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds of speaking. Part 4 is making predictions. You have 30 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds of speaking. For part 5, you are comparing and persuading. You have 60 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds of speaking. For part 6, you are dealing with a difficult situation. You have 60 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds of speaking. For part 7, you are expressing opinions. You have 30 seconds to prepare and 90 seconds of speaking. For part 8, you are describing an unusual situation. You have 30 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds of speaking. You can do this. Good luck.